There was so wild a little boy, Jacqueline was his name. He was born and raised in Ireland, with a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy. And he believed his parents' love, the wild colonial boy. At the early age of 16 years, Jack left his native home. And to Australia's sunny shores, he was inclined to roam. He robbed the rich, he held the poor, he shot James McAvoy. And the terror to Australia was the wild colonial boy. One morning on the prairie, as Jack he rode along, listening to the mockingbird singing a cheerful song. Off came a band of troopers, Kelly Davis and Fitzroy. They had all set out to capture him, the wild colonial boy. You are a plundering son. Jack drew two pistols from his belt, and he proudly